something big and something special.
Now it's finished. We've made a brilliant green flower. And what I've done to add the finishing touches is I've just made a little hole in two of the petals using a pencil. You can get a grown-up to help you do that. And I've used garden twine to tie it onto our wall. I think it's very pretty.
Now this week we've been using materials that we can recycle. So the base of our flower, we used old cardboard boxes and we cut out pepper strips. Like that.
We also used tin foil, didn't we, Alex?
Oh, that is true. All ready to decorate our flower. Now if you look closely, can you see all the different things that we